If Blitz did pull off a successful grab though, I would have got E, my stun. Alright. Let's go back top with my W. Yep. Gonna have to get a lot of MR this game.
Emerald for insight.
CS mechanic. He's poking me. Oh snap, that hurts.
What the?
Carry me, team. All I know is his triple Q or whatever does. His third one hits a lot, so try to avoid that one. Jeez, man. Whoops. Alright, we're having a difficult time CSing. Just, oh wait. You gotta watch out for the third hit, guys. Like I said, third one hurts a lot. You wanna see Taric versus Raven? Raven? Is Riven or... Or Raven? Who's Raven? Actually, Taric does really well against Riven. Oh, dang. I'm kind of scared. The triple hit. Get some MR. Might as well teleport. Because he's shoving the lane pretty fast. Oh my. Okay. Fail. Fail. Don't hit me! Nice. I mean, if you look at the CS, it's pretty even. 33 to 30. I can't do much yet. Probably not until I get my Iceborne Gauntlet and we'll start trying to do damages. Is he running Ignite? He's running Teleport. That healing though, what the heck? Our cat is kind of annoying.
Opal for home.
Alright, I camp mid duel. Actually, I can see it because this fish is getting kind of owned. 17 CS. Keep farting, it smells like rotten eggs and cheese mixed with rotten carcass. What? What? Well, thank you for sharing. I think it's because you're eating some weird food, man. What are you eating? Why not Nasus? Yo, I'm showing the ways of the OP Taric top. Oh, dude, he's. We could probably kill him though if we get a gank. I'm not sure. Holy, that did so much damage! What the? All right, watch out. Okay, I messed up, man. See that third hit? Took out 1/4 of my health.
Jeez.
That was painful. I want to kill him, but I don't have enough mana to do it. Plus, he still has his ult. Alright, we need some CDR. Don't worry guys, once I get Iceborne Gauntlet, I'll start being more aggressive. Like, I'll start kind of actually trade. I'm Kiyosu? Is that your name? Thank you for so much for subscribing, man. Welcome. Yo, that must have hurt. Dang. And then he gets camped and now he's screwed. Any idea why donations do not appear on screen? For it to pop up, it has to be at least $2 or more. Runes and Masteries, Hybrid Reds, holy, triple proc is gonna hurt, alright, Hybrid Reds, Armored Yellows, CDR Blue, CDR Quints. Holy. Ow. Oh my gosh, the CS! Yo, man, that guy hurts, man. I have teleport, so I can help people. Teach us how to do the ward trick. Alright. I'll teach you guys when my ward is off cooldown.
It helps me relax when I'm on tilt and salty as kitten syngasm. It's also nice to sleep too.
Whoops. The triple proc is so strong. what is this damage? What's the cooldown on that? That hurts, man. What the heck? What the heck damage? By the way, Creepy Sniper, thank you for the $2 donation. Link to my playlist. I'm using Pandora right now. Yeah, that cooldown is too long. I mean, it's too short. Oh, he got tongued. Nice. Two and five. Oh, he's so dead. Alright, so I think against Mordekaiser, probably won't fight him 1v1. He just hurts. Aw, oh, rip. It makes sense why they get Rallies next. So you're that slow. Oh my gosh. Oh, rip. Nice. That fish was waiting for me, man. Alright, let's get this tower. Yo, Marikai's are broken. I can see why people banned the Mordekaiser. He's pretty annoying to deal with. Karumba, thank you for the $2 donation.
Hey man, always a pleasure to wake up here in Belgium. Take a coffee and watch your relaxing stream. I hope you will entertain my morning.
Oh gosh, the interruption. Pog, thank you for the $5 donation. I'll read it out.
Hi from France, my friend. Have you noticed you're the first ranked streamer ATM? Tis is your glory hour. Be happy. No pro gamer to hide you, smiley face.
Thank you, man, for the donation. Hold on. Let me clear this real quick. Holy, I got baited. I'm sorry. Oh no, the triple proc. Mother of... This guy's broken, dude. That cooldown, man. look at this damage. Come on. 1,600... 25 billion damage? Balanced. Yo, this tank is tanky, what the heck? Who can beat? Oh, Nasus can beat Marikaiser 1v1. I think Yasuo is having some troubles. Lots of troubles.
Yo, French mofo, how you dare to interrupt my sweet talk? I love you, search, just keep it up, less than three.
Karumba, thank you for the $2 donation, man. Yeah, there's a Marikaiser behind you guys. Should I teleport? Yeah, see, if I teleported, I would have died. There's a Fiddlesticks. Hit him once, nice. Oh, they're good. See, I just got a shove lane here. Keep pushing. What the? I can't move. What the heck? Yo, man, what was that stun? Yo, I was like perma CC'd. My gosh. Yeah, worth though, man. We gotta kill. Van Mordekaiser. Alright, so Spirit Visage, and then we'll get a Dead Man's Plate, and then we should be good. I'm Kiyosu.
Hello, you play sometimes Riven or Poppy Top? Sincerely. MQ's
O-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A Oh gosh. Help! Oh, there's a party up here! Oh my gosh. What is Fiddlesticks doing here? Oh my gosh. Eat him! Yo, this guy is tanky, man. Nice escape mechanics. Three and nine. I think Yasuo is tilting. Alright, a lot of CS up here. Taric top, hello? Run, we got it. I don't know how we're gonna do with the Mordekaiser though, it's gonna be so annoying. What the? Oh gosh. Well, oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Did Your turn! That's right. Oh my gosh. We out. We out. Oh man, Yasuo is 4 and 10 though. He's struggling. Alright. Got Dead Man's Plate. I'm running there as fast as I can. Don't give them the third dragon, so that's good. I'm out.
Peace.
Oh no, we can keep going, yeah. Should I get Warmogs? Yeah, let's get Warmogs. Or get Randoms first.
Morpheus voice, will you take the red or the blue gem, Tarek?
Thank you for the $5 donation. Oh man, what happened there? It's either I get Banshees or Warmogs. I think Warmogs would be better than Banshees. I'm running. I see them coming. Maybe if I get Blade. No, I don't want to get Blade. It's weird. Nice. Oh my gosh. Ah, rip. Yo, the gates are being breached though. The Corky gates. Nice. I almost lived. Man, I need Thornmail. Look at that damage on get this. Gosh, the CC is too strong. I know, I still got her. Alright. We're about to get a Thornmail. I'm ready for this. Warmogs? Man, the Thornmail's for Sivir, guys.
An enemy has been slain.
Sapphire for divinity.
Alright, fine. Let's just get two Dead Man's Plate. We got so many haters right now. Happy? Are you guys happy? I missed a sub. Did someone sub? I missed it. Oh my gosh, the chat's moving too fast. Oh gosh. Well, whoever subbed or resubbed, thank you so much. Holy. Okay, we are going crazy right now. Oh my gosh. I'm out. I got the Dead Man's Plate. Movement speed. Alright. Help! They're so fast, dude. Oh, that's not good. Oh, dude, this frog is tanky. got this. That was just a bad fight. Like, everyone was all over the place. And they had a good fiddle ult. And don't question the dead man's plate. Oh, we got the inhibitor though. Nice. Oh man, it's annoying. Alright, stalling. I like this. They have so much CC. I'm here. Yo, Baron. We can do the Baron. We won! We got so greedy for Baron. Oh my gosh. GG! Alright guys. Mordekaiser at top is pretty difficult, man.